Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to auto-retweet and mention and like via TweetAttacksPro. First, create a new task. Add an account run thread module and select accounts. You can add a search module and import some people to search for their tweets firstly. Then add a search module and import people you want to mention. Add a get content module. Check this option, and select the data source. Then add a retweet module and select the data source. After that, add a like module and select the data source. There are many other options you can set up as you wish. Lastly, don't forget to save. That's all today. Thanks for watching.